Tuma thought these Ferals were following some primal instinct. But to where? Is Father's power drawing them? Is it drawing me? With the power the Father wielded, I've no doubt his people worshipped him as a god. The anomaly's been twisting this place for centuries. This is so close to whatever the anomaly is. All of Enoch look like this. Tuma said the Father built a palace over his passage. Find his throne room. I can probably find the entrance. gotta be the palace. Now to find the throne room. Looks like the father's throne room. Supposed to be Atuma? It's the same face. Those gems on her forehead. That means Atuma was the daughter? All the stories she told me, they were about her. She was here for all of it. 1,000 years.
Some kind of private chambers. This is in English. Who the hell else has been here? Not Monroy. His people never got out of the desert. And these carvings are 1,000 years old. How the fuck did Father write in a language from galaxies away? That hadn't even been invented yet. Here we go. This must be Father's secret passage. No one else has been passed here in 1,000 years.
father must have sealed the passage with this obelisk somehow. Must be a way to break this. Father must have written all this. Atuma said he was consumed by his visions. The past and future. Everything. My God. The size of this well. This must be the source of all of Father's madness. Maybe of everything that's driven this whole world mad. If Father was writing in English centuries ago, galaxies away from Earth, what else did he know? What the hell did he find down here? Holy shit, look at all these creatures. But they're not moving. Huh. Almost peaceful. Was the father building a goddamn army in some kind of stasis? For what?
Thank you.
They're still not moving. If they were guarding something, they'd be waking up by now. Maybe I'm not the threat they were meant for. Not that I'm complaining. Think I'll keep quiet all the same. Must have been drawing them all here, answering some call to join Father's army. How many of Enoch's creatures are being lured by this place, called by Father? Shit. What if this is where all the big guys were on the move to? There's no way out of here. Not until I catch whatever ghosts are leading me deeper. Whatever's pulling me under this city could be all the answers to everything, or just insanity. That chamber. Is this where Father meditated? Did these fumes grant the Father his visions and stir his madness? Everyone's warned me. Janna said it would consume me. But Tuma said there'd be no way back. And yet, I know what I have to do. Every fiber of my being is telling me to go back, but I can't. I need to know what happened down here before it happens again. Galaxies, star systems, planets. This one, it almost looks like Earth. That's the Flores. And the Caravel? Oh. The Father saw Monroy's arrival. He knew the Caravel would reach Enoch one day. The Outrider's insignia. You knew we were coming. You built a goddamn army to save your people from us. Just 1,000 years too early. All those words he wrote in English, maybe they were for me. He knew I would come to this place. Maybe even wanted me to come here. Now, I need to know why.